Welcome back to my channel Kids Learning Point with me Kumkum Verma. Hope you all are fine at your home. So today the story I have brought for you is about a woodcutter and his ex. Yes, the woodcutter, the honest woodcutter and his ex. So let's start the story about the woodcutter and his ex. So before we start the story, can you tell me who is the woodcutter? I'll tell you. The woodcutter is a person whose job is cutting down trees. Okay, and can you tell me what is X? X is a tool which is used for cutting wood. Okay, so hope you understood. So let's start our today's interesting story. The title of the story is The Woodcutter and the Golden X. Okay, so let's start. Here we go. Once there was a woodcutter working hard in the forest, getting wood to sell for some food. One day, as he cutting a tree, accidentally his ex fell into the river. Oh no, fell into the river. His ex fell into the river. Oh no, what do I do now? The woodcutter sadly said he lost his ex and couldn't find it again. So he sat at the bank of the river and wept. Oh no, what do I do now? I lost my ex. What do I do now? He wept. While he wept, the god of the river arose and asked him, "What happened, dear? Why are you crying?" So the woodcutter tell him his whole problem. So the god offered to help him by looking for his ex. He disappeared into the river and retrieved with a golden ex. Oh, golden ex. "Is it yours, dear?" the god asked to the woodcutter. The woodcutter sadly said, "No, it's not mine." The god disappeared into the river again and came back with a silver axe. "Oh, silver axe. Is it yours, dear?" the god asked again to the woodcutter. The woodcutter again sadly replied, "No, it's not mine either." So the god again disappeared into the river and came back with an iron axe. "Yes, iron axe. Is it yours, dears?" the god again asked to the woodcutter. So the woodcutter smiled and said, "Yes, it's mine. The woodcutter was very happy. So thank you so much for helping me," the woodcutter said happily to the god. So the god was so impressed to the woodcutter's honesty and gifted him both the silver and golden axes. The woodcutter was very happy and he happily went home. So kids, the moral of the story is honesty is the best policy. So be honest always in your life. Okay, so hope you like the story. If you like the story, like, share and subscribe. Keep watching us. Bye bye.